Good morning, New Paltz. Today, Celia is going to teach me how to throw a pot on a potter's wheel, and I'm looking forward to it. Right. How come you're doing a lot of this, I see? Is this an important...
Yeah, you gotta get all the air bubbles out. Getting, all your rage out, Mr. Haas.
All right.
We're wedging our clay so we can get all the air bubbles out. You need about a grapefruit-sized ball of clay. Good.
Okay.
And then we're gonna go over to the wheel and gonna learn how to throw.
Okay.
Okay. And throw your piece of clay down.
It looks disgusting. Okay.
And you need to lock your elbows.
Okay.
And you get, and you center it.
That doesn't look very centered.
No.
Well, I gotta say, it's a lot harder than it looks. Ah!
Slip off.
Yeah, no, a little bit though.
Next step is when we're gonna start making our bowl, or whatever you want to make. You have to use your thumbs and push down into the center, and then you start to get the hole.
Ooh, wow.
Oh, here.
Wait a minute. I think I'm almost there. No, that's good. No? And there you have it. What do you think? It's pretty good. This is better, but actually, we are. It was a lot of fun, and maybe someday I'll take up throwing pottery and try it again.